our channel. You're watching Everything About the App series powered by Cody Temple. When you move from one place to another, you might have thought about your delicate and fragile stuff. Moving those things without any help can be a real task because you gotta move those things without any damage. That's when on-demand movers and packers application like Uber comes to the rescue. Since everybody knows that mobile applications has made our life hassle-free, so developing one such app is without any doubt a profitable business. So if you are the one who provides such packers and movers services and you aim to make an application like Uber, then I am gonna help you conclude how you can do it. So here is a step-by-step guide. Step 1. List of service providers. This feature enables the list of movers and packers around your area and surrounding, and then you can choose one depending on the review and ratings. Scheduling booking. Then you can mention your requirement and enter your live location, then the service provider will schedule the booking. Live location tracking. This feature will monitor the exact location of the vehicle, and this will let the customer and admin keep an eye on the exact arrival of the vehicle so that the customer can be prepared before the transport arrives. Fare estimator. This is a very important feature for a movers and packers business because this will focus on the core values of your business. So you have to take care of all type of fare including distance, type of vehicle and the weight. Payment modes. Though one should add different types of payment methods in their application, but you can add mobile payment mode in your application to make it quick and easy. So these are the basic features. Further can be optionals. Just like any other on-demand application, Movers and Packers app is also a set of users panel, movers panel and admin panel. So also you gotta be ready to pay for all types of panels. In this era where every little business is getting online, don't withstand to start your own movers and packers business. So I have tried to cover all the aspects to create your own on-demand movers and packers app like Uber. Keeping the importance of design and visuals in mind, don't forget to keep an eye on every little detail you want in your application. Now let's see how much it will cost to develop an on-demand movers and packers application like Uber. So the development process for both iOS and Android mobile application can take 700 hours. And if we multiply the hours with the hourly cost, it will cost you $14,000 in total for an app like Uber. So that's it for today. If you want to know more, you can download the ebook for the same linked below. Later is the drill, you know. Like, comment and subscribe in order not to miss another exciting video. Bye!